suddenly, where's everybody?
Me, here, as a magician.
Oh, great.
But I wonder what to do now.
Welcome to the big party sports day slideshow, said Peter. Oh, ho, said Ika. Wow, Ben, oh, this is fun. I'll drive two ramps. One is green and one is pink. Which one do you choose? Only the girls choose pink. All of us. Who is all of us? All of us, said Peter. Now you understand, guys?
I understand, said Ika.
The first guy who jump on the raft will drive the boat. I'm the
Yeah, rock. You can't catch me.
You throw frog to the river, but he can fly. And then he push magician, he uses magic to fly. And then, oh, I think the raft is fine, said frog. Oh, Then they both ran on the raft. Wait for us. Drive. Oh no, they're driving it. No. I'll hop on first. And then they left. Oh no, the raft was gone, said Akko. Aha, I'll get the pink raft. Papa, I'll drive it because I'm the first one to hop on to it. Yay, but and then they went on their raft.
Hi guys, we're in the middle of the forest,
said everybody. Do you like the story?
I suppose, said Minnie.
We all want to go on your boat there. Not enough space. Danger, said Mickey. And then Mickey hopped to another one. And then the other raft is going to sink.
No, the raft is going to sink.
I told you so, Minnie.
And it's a little bit heavy.
No, we have to be equal. Three and three, you're four. And your raft is four and our raft is two. So somebody else needs to come here.
Magician.
Let's a whole laugh, said iCloud. Oh, woohoo! Let's combine our rafts together. But we need a shield. Aha, I got an idea. And then Magician threw everybody on the pipe of this forest. Hey, Magician, why did you do that?
Because I need to connect them together. Do.
Bam! I still need to connect. Wait for me, said Magician. Bam! I connected the spaceship. I connected the raft together. Wait for us! Okay, bam, bam, bam. Wait for me, said Frog.
Me too,
bam! Yeah, said iCloud, this is fun.
Oh yeah, I know about raps, yay!
Then iCloud left the adventure, ooh, bam! Now iCloud is gone. Do you still like the jungle story? Woohoo, said Minnie. This is fun. Could you tell me another story, Peter?
Okay.
What should we do now?
I don't know, said Mickey.
Let's have a party. Yay! Dun, 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 dun. Let's pop up. Let's eat food. Dun, 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 dun. said Mickey. Let's go up there. No, it's just a table. It's just a high table. Woohoo, said Mickey. Yeah, and then they celebrated all fun. Huh, is that all? Is that a short story? Asked Frog on the raft. Now, almost done, just a few more sentences. And then they go onto the ship and then drive back home. And then they said to their mom, we have a great time in the party, yay! And then they left there. And then their mom and daddy love them. And then they go to brush and then they frost and then they go to sleep. The end, said Peter. Whoa, cool story, said Minnie. I told you so. I'm a good storyteller, said Peter. Whoa, anyway, I know the story, yay! And then Peter left the adventure. Oh, only 4 siblings, yay! But I wonder what to do now, said Minnie. Ahem, ding! We arrived the raft. Great job, yay! And then they get off. But Uncle and Peter doesn't notice that they finished arrive their journey to the other side of the mountain. Ah, hold on to it! I'm at the edge of the corner! I don't want to fall down this mountain! No worries, only 1 meter, see? Huh? Okay! And then they keep climbing the mountain. And then they went to a river by side. And then they went into the toilet, and then they pooped, and then come out after a while. And then they started to climb the mountain. Oh my god, this mountain is so steep. I wonder what if we get caught in those mountains, in those rocks. I'm so scared. I want to go on top. I can't stop pushing me down. Now my good magic Mickey's on top of the mountain, guys. Oh, yeah, we also want I'll fly you up, several, yeah. Good, I'll use my magic to fly myself up the mountain, yeah. We're all at the mountain, yeah. And then they all climb down. Then they enjoy their treats. Woohoo! How many minutes do you run for this story to last our adventure? 4 more minutes, that means 12 minutes and all. Now it's 8 minutes, can you see the timer? Yeah! Let's play catch code! Bam! No, play catch code is dangerous. You might fight, so be careful, said the magician. Okay, let's play catch code. No, catch code, stop playing catch code. And then they keep on winning. Bye. Dick. Let's keep on going. Suddenly. And then they went back home. So, and then it's their end for the adventure. And then Frog left the adventure. Yay! Bam! I know this about mountains. What? So, Frog left the adventure. Ho-ho! Said Minnie. I think this is great. Only 3 siblings. I am practice magician. I am a magician, said magician. Deed, and I can fly. Magic bang! Ouch! Yay, we came into space! Yay! Ouch! Oh my god, the magician. Sorry guys. Oh yeah, I figured myself out, the magician. I know where the buttons are. Magician plus mini equals frog. Hi, Mickey, said Frog. Nice to meet you, Frog. Frog minus magician equals mini. I forgot myself about magics. Yay! And then magician left the adventure. Whoa, only 2 siblings left. This is a toughing puff, said Nikki. I guess so. So let's keep on walking. And then they keep on walking until they go back in time. Yeah! Said both of them. And then they meet their friends from before, 10 minutes ago. Yeah, said Minnie. We meet back iCloud. Yay! And then they all entered the gate. And then they all entered the gate. And then they go back home. The end.